This is Miss Melissa with Preschool Learning Garden. We're going to play a word family game based on the book The Cat in the Hat by Dr. Seuss. For our game, we're going to read some words and match them up with the correct word family. Word family means that all the words have to have the same ending sound and they rhyme. I have picked a different family of words for each of the vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Let's read them together. Can you read them with me? At, N, Ig, Ot, Ug. So I'm gonna reach in my hat, pull out a word, and I need your help reading them and matching them up to the correct word family. All right, let's see what word we get. Reach in here. Can you help me read this? B-ug, bug. Do you see where bug might go? At bug, nope. N, bug. Nope, that doesn't sound the same. Ig, bug. They both have the G at the end, but not the same vowel. This is I-G, ig. And bug has U-G, b-ug. Let's keep looking. Ot, bug. Nope. Ug, bug. That sounds the same. That rhymes. Yep, it goes right there with the Ug family. Okay. Bug, Ug. Let's pick another one. Stop. At, mat. Mat, mat. Stick that on. Okay, let's get another one. N, hen. Hen. Hen, in. Hen, in. Can you figure out what this one says? Ot, hot. I hear ot at the end. There it is! Ot, hot. Okay. What about this one? Pig. Ig. Ig. Ig family. Let's find the Ig family. Here it is. Okay. Let's keep playing. Ot. Cot. Cot. I hear ot. Oh, there it is. Ot, hot, cot. Great job. Here we go. Let's see what we get this time. D, ig, dig, dig. I hear ig. Where's the ig family? There it is. Jug, 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 jug at? No, that doesn't sound the same. Jug in? No. Jug, ug. Oh, jug, ug, bug. Let's keep playing. You're doing so good. And cat, at, cat, at, right here. All right, let's see what we get this time. T-N, ten, 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 hen, n. Doing so good. Ugg, mug, mug. The Ugg family, over here. N, men, men, N. Ot, dot, ot, ot. The ot family. Here it is. Dot, ot. Fig, 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 ig. N, pen, pen, N. Okay, let's see what this one's gonna be. B, at, bat, bat, at. Two left. Ugg. Rug, ug, rug. Last one. W, ig, wig, wig, ig. To make sure that we got them all in the correct word family, we're going to read them one more time. But this time, we're gonna do it in a fun way. And it's gonna help us to remember that all the endings sound the same. We're gonna put them in our fists. If you would like to do this with us, get your fists ready. We're gonna put the first sound in this hand, and the second sound, the word family, we're gonna put in this hand, and then we're gonna put them together to make the word. The first one is at. At. Here we go. M, at, mat. K, at, cat. H, at, hat. B, at, bat. Those all sound the same. We did it. We got all the at families together. Let's keep going. Let's try the N family. Got your fists ready? Here we go. N, hen. T, N, ten. M, N, men. P, N, pen. Those all sound the same too. We got all those correct. Let's keep going. Ig. P, ig, pig. D, ig, dig. F, ig, fig. W, ig, wig. Yep, those are all correct. Ot. H, ot, hot. K, ot, cut. D, ot, dot. P, ot, pot. Great job! We got all the ot family. Last one, the ug family. Ug. B, ug, bug. J, ug, jug. M, ug, mug. R, ug, rug. Yep, those all sounded the same. Great job reading and helping me match all our word families. And we made some pretty fun Cat in the Hat hats. Let's finish with a word of prayer. Get your prayer hands ready. Open, shut them, open, shut them, give a little clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them, put them in your prayer hands. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much that we can have fun learning how to read. Reading is so important. Help us to learn how to read well. And may we glorify you in all that we say and do. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a blessed day, and let your light shine for Jesus.